Nordson's an advanced manufacturing company, so we have a lot of engineers that work for us, and we know in the future that we're going to need a lot of engineers. So we really want to encourage kids into STEM fields from early on. So we really believe investing in education is the most important part that we can play in our community. So we invest 80% of our funds into education, and we really want all children to have equal access to opportunity to be successful adults when they grow up. So we have employees that sit on a community affairs committee that help vet the applications from our local nonprofits, and they really have a hand in making the decisions in who we fund. Nordson has demonstrated a positive community impact from the very beginning of our company. We were founded in the 50s, and our founders believe that to be a successful company, we have to give back to the communities where we work and live. So today, that means we give 5% of our profits to charity every year. And here in San Diego, we've given over $1 million last year to local charities. Our employees also volunteer thousands of hours at community organizations. And last year, we also surpassed the 100,000-hour mark of volunteer commitment to our communities. The commitment to giving back to our communities is really in the DNA of our company. It's part of our culture and values, and there's never any question of whether we're going to give that 5%. It's who we are. It's what we do. We've been doing that since 1954, and we will continue to do that into the future. It's what we feel is important to do for our community, is to give back